Asian March Madness voters are struggling of being homeless. They need food, clothes, shelter, and shower.
It is sad to see road warriors at our March Madness markets.
And winter cold days are in hot summer days. Without proper clothing, they'll get sick.
So we should build a homeless shelter for them to be cared for with clothes, food, a shower, and a home.
So they can get the proper care that they need, and so they won't get hospitalized.
This is something we deeply care about because they may be our people, they may be our friends, and they might be our family.
Building a community!